Police in Philadelphia are searching for suspects in the shooting of a taxi driver in Brewerytown. This happened around noon in the 2900 block of Ogden Street. The 62-year-old male cab driver was shot 2 times in the leg during a robbery attempt. The suspects made off with a cell phone and some cash. The cab driver was taken to Hahnemann University Hospital and is now in stable condition.